This is David doing another ship tour. This time it's Royal Caribbean's Adventure of the Seas. Start out on deck 3. Deck 2 is just staterooms. We're in the aft, starting with Sapphire main dining room. Studio B is the ice rink. We have open skating and professional ice skating shows. We have an art gallery down here. Aft elevators and stairs. Take these stairs up to deck 4. Studio B ice rink goes full beam, so we can't go forward from here without going up to deck 4. More of the Sapphire dining room. Covers 3 decks, 3, 4, and 5. Going forward, we have boleros on both sides of the ship. Live music and trivia contest in here. Next to the casino, one of the best decorated I've ever seen. Stairs going up to deck 5, the promenade. Oh, beautiful artwork. Well, we're in the port of Cozumel right now, so the casino is closed. Next going forward is the schooner bar. Beautiful the way this is decorated. Forward on deck 3 is the lower entrance to the Lyric Theater. Also conference rooms. Go up to deck 5, promenade. Very front is the Imperial Lounge. On one side we have the card room. Most people don't know, if you go to the starboard side of the Imperial Lounge, there are doors leading outside. You can go forward to the bow. We'll head aft, see everything on the promenade. First thing we'll come to is the Promenade Cafe. It's complimentary food and beverages. Opens at 6 in the morning. It's where most of the stores are. Ben and Jerry's ice cream, specialty coffee. Good morning. The duck and dog. Stairs going back down to the casino. Logo souvenir shop. Asumi sushi. It's extra cost. Jewelry, general store. And in the aft, we come to the Centrum, guest services, champagne bar, Voom. Centrum is quite something. And all the way to the aft, top deck of the Sapphire dining room. And we'll go up to 6. Six is all staterooms except for this small part in the aft. We have your next cruise area. And a great view of the promenade. So we'll go up to 7. Morning. 7 is a library, but no books. Good morning. But it is the library. Go on up to 8. And we have Royal Caribbean Online. If anybody still does that. One last view of the promenade. And we'll go up.
Deck 11,
we see the Windjammer Buffet in the aft. And we can look down on the Centrum. Windjammers, Giovanni's Italian restaurant. A neighbor on the starboard side this morning at the Celebrity Summit. Main pool area has the kids area, pool bar, movie screen, watch some good movies there, hot tubs, adults over 16 anyway. Still early. Just beautifully decorated here. Tile, marble, granite, limestone. Just ahead of the forward elevators, so forward glass elevators, see all the way down to Promenade Cafe. We have the spa and the fitness center. fitness classes. Everything you need in the fitness center. All the way forward is what they call the peekaboo bridge. You can look down and see what the captain is doing. Go up to deck 12. Deck 12 is more spa, barber shop.
Hi,
good morning. Solarium again. Neighbor on the port side is the Carnival Breeze. Can't see it here, but just on the other side is the Mardi Gras. This jogging track has been very popular. Deck 12 aft, we have Venture Ocean, plus some of the other kids' clubs for different ages. Some outdoor games here, also on deck 4 outside. Outside on deck 4 is popped. You can walk all the way around the aft of the ship, all the way around the front if you take the stairs up to the bow on deck 5. Some ping pong. Bar 13. The Flow Rider. Closed right now. Cozumel, oh, there's the Mardi Gras, Costa Maya Pier, and we are docked at the International Pier. Go the rest of the way up on deck 13. Have a sign up for the Flow Rider and the slides. Slides are closed right now. Some parts missing. Here we have the sports court and the rock climbing wall. Did that a couple times. Inside 13 and 14, you have the suite lounge, the Viking Crown Lounge, the Diamond Club, and finally on 15 is the chapel. That's all for the moment.